Did you know that you can take payments with just your iPhone? Here's how. Hi, I'm Jay, and welcome to The Bottom Line Explained by Square. Firstly, what is Tap to Pay on iPhone? Well, it essentially turns your iPhone into a point-of-sale tool that allows you to take contactless payments. This includes credit cards that have the tap functionality, as well as Apple Pay or Google Pay or Samsung Pay from your customers' phones. That's right, you don't need any other hardware, which makes it super convenient if you're on the go a lot or you get unexpectedly busy and you need an extra device to take payments. In Australia, you can do this with Square. All you need is an iPhone 11 or later that's updated with the latest software, a Square account, and the Square app on your phone. To enable it, open up the Square app, navigate to More, Settings, Account, Tap to Pay on iPhone, and then enable Tap to Pay on iPhone. Enter your Apple ID and now you're ready to accept contactless payments. To actually take payments, just add items to your cart as per usual or key in a custom amount. Hit charge and then select tap to pay on iPhone. Then your customer just taps their card and you are done. Transaction complete. And rest assured, it's the same security as any payment made with Square, and no customer card information will be stored on your iPhone. And the benefit of using tap to pay on iPhone with Square is you get access to the full Square point of sale app with features like a catalog of your items and prices, inventory management, sales data, and more. Thanks so much for watching and follow for more business inspo and tips from Square.